The Fuji Electric fmd-ac-21 frenic 5000m2 is a spindle motor controller we received for repair from a metal manufacturer. This unit came to us in a pretty rough shape and filled with oil. After a complete breakdown and cleaning, we were able to determine that one of the control boards had an internal broken trace, which required us to procure a replacement to get this motor control functional. We found the board, and after installation and rebuild of the rest of the drive, we were able to get it to power up, which is shown in the video. Thanks for checking out the video. Subscribe to ERD TV for more videos of our repairs.